What's up, guys? What's going on? I said that interestingly, but what's going on, guys? How's your Tuesday?
You look stunning, dear. Don't ask that question. Beautiful people, drop top designer clothes, front row at fashion shows. What you do and who you know inside the world of beautiful people. Shopping roll up notes, bring up some broken homes, surrounded but still alone.
What's up? It's your birthday. Happy birthday, Maya. I think that's how you say it. Happy birthday, Mia or Maya. I love you. Have an awesome day. Hello, I live in Colorado too. Oh, that's sick. Yeah, I'm back in Colorado right now, guys. As you can see, I'm back in my room in Colorado. And, you guys like this fit?
Hold up.
So I was wearing. Where's my shoes? Hold up, I can't find my shoes. I'm no good at goodbyes. These are like my favorite Vans, yeah. That's the fit, these. I always do this, I just do this when I dance. All right, who wants to be guested on here? I'm one of those people who plays like half song, especially when live.
I've lied, I've broke down and I've cried. I've got nothing to hide, no more. I've loved and I've hurt. Broken people down with
people.
More grace than I deserve for sure.
Ready?
Known to be crazy, known to be wild. Mama had herself a little devilish child. No stranger to the troubles at my door. I've been at the wrong place at the wrong time. Chasing all the wrong things most of my life. And every kind of loss that you can't find.
Such a good song.
But I got one thing right. Been the kind of guy girls mamas don't like. Running with the wrong crowd on the wrong nights. I've been wrong about a million.
Alright, we gotta guess someone. I'm the girl who lives in Finland. Oh, what's up? It's Ida, right? Ida adjusted to this song. I didn't like this song at first, but now I love it. This is called One Thing Right with Marshmello and Kane Brown. You forgot to follow me? You better follow me right now. Now I'll mess with you.
At the wrong place, at the wrong time, chasing all the wrong things on my life. Every kind of loss that you can't find, but I got one thing right. Been the kind of guy, girls, mamas don't lie. Running with the wrong crowd on the wrong night. I've been wrong about a million times.
Yo, listen to La La Land. It's bomb. Okay. I followed you for 4 years, that's crazy. I glow up. Is it, I don't know how to say that. I glowed up. Yeah, my recent post. I've never heard this song and I'm feeling it. Yeah, it's dope. It's called One Thing Right with Kane Brown and Marshmello.
At the wrong time, chasing all the wrong things most of my life.
Yeah, guys, if you are on the live stream, you don't follow me, please follow me. I'm posting. I go live every day, so we can connect. Yeah, if you follow me, you know, DM me if you have any, like, questions or anything like that. I'll try to get back to you. And I go live every day, too. So if you want to be guested sometime, I don't know what this focus is. But if you want to be guested sometime, come on the live streams and you might get guested at some point. So, and then we can talk and have a conversation. So. All right, next song. So, yeah, that song, for those of you that don't know, it's called One Thing Right with Kane Brown and Marshmello. Let's see. What song? This is actually dope. I'm not gonna lie. I really like this song.
Don't you be a mean, thought you wanted me to go. Why you trying to keep me feeling?
Yeah, it's a dream. You thick. Thank you. Where does he live in Colorado? I live in Highlands Ranch, Colorado. Wait, no. He's kind of like a Lil Peep, but less depressed. Like his tone. I'm not saying they're similar artists, but like it's kind of that voice.
Don't you be a mean, thought you wanted me to go. Why you trying to keep me clean?
Yeah, nah. Alright, we're gonna guess someone. Let's guess someone. Or do you guys have any questions? Like, yo. If y'all are struggling with anything today or this week, type it below. Ask me a question. Hopefully I can help you guys out and answer it. Why not get curly hair? What do you mean get curly hair? I was just born with this. You mean like a perm or something? Nah. Is it cool hanging out with Molly Shannon? You know, she is incredible. One of the coolest people I've ever met. So yes, I mean, it is beyond cool. It's like amazing. The whole cast on set. Yeah, she's incredible. For those of you who don't watch the other two, Molly Shannon is one of my co-stars, and she's an incredible SNL actor. Or not, well, she started on SNL, and now she's just an incredible comedian and actor these days. I already figured out my issues. Oh, you did? Hey, Asha. Oh, did you get your account back? Okay, so the Instagram ops team was working on it, so. What is this song? This is dope. La La Land. Oh, someone just told me to listen to this. This is dope, actually. His voice is cool. What about Wanda Sykes? Sorry, guys. People are asking about the show. Wanda Sykes. So, I don't know about next season yet. I can't say anything. But hopefully she is. I don't know for sure yet. So yeah, Wanda Sykes was on this first season. She's incredible as well. The whole cast is just so fun to hang out with. And they're all older than me, so I learn a lot from them. And just like, they're so experienced too, so I'm able to like get more experience from being on set with them. Is Cole here? Cole is here. He left actually. He just left before this live stream because he didn't want to live stream in the room, so. I like this song a lot, whoever suggested this. How old am I? I'm 16 years old. You have a lot of fake account, Zoe, already hers. I'm confused. On the like app? Billie Eilish, anyone? I listen to Billie Eilish. I mean, I'm not like a diehard fan of her, but I listen to her music. But I'll get him to play the song WAP. Is that Let Me See You WAP, WAP, or whatever it is? WAP, 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 WAP. This is a dope song. I'm definitely putting this on my playlist. What is your favorite song? Right now it's Beautiful People by Ed Sheeran. Wait, let's see. Jeremy Zucker's voice is so good. All right. Why did your 10-year-old video came up? I don't know why my 10-year-old video come up. Maybe because I posted it on my page. Who knows? No. Do you listen to Chris Brown? You know, I like Chris Brown. I don't listen to, like, him intentionally, but, like, when his music is popping or, like, if he has a new song out, yeah, I'll jam to it. I'll listen to it. Ignoring comments? What do you mean ignoring comments? I'm reading all your comments right now. That's all I'm doing. These last few weeks have been exhausting. I love you, say it back. I love you too, Jay Shay Sartorius. Is that your name? Oh, you're Jacob Sartorius fan page. Okay, that makes sense. I follow you on TikTok and they're so good. Thank you, I appreciate it. I need to post another TikTok soon. I was editing the video. The VidCon vlog is awesome, guys. It's actually turning out good. The first 2 days are a montage of VidCon, and then the last third day is actually me talking and, like, actually vlogging. So it'll be fun. Did I dye my hair? I don't recall. Like, I'm pretty sure it's the same color as, like, the past couple weeks, but who knows? Maybe I accidentally, like, dyed it. I don't know. No, I didn't dye my hair. Is it bad that I only know this song from TikTok? Kind of. I'm gonna be honest. Zahara, it is kind of bad. This song's been popular for a while. It just popped off because I think it's on TikTok. What's up, Connor Lefebvre and Connor Carson? Beautiful People by Ed Sheeran is your favorite song. Oh, yeah. Drinking all this coffee. My last few weeks have been exhausting. Such a peaceful song. So who's your girlfriend? Not anyone. I'm talking to some people right now, but there's no one that I'm really, like, dating, you could say. I'm being real with you guys. Your hair looks light on the tips now, probably sun bleach. Yeah, my hair tends to do that in the summer, so, like, when the sun's on it, it'll get, like, all... I don't know. Maybe that's just a reflection, too, because, like, I didn't dye it or anything. So fluffy, though. I just whistled the wrong note. Case, do you believe in ghosts and demons and all those stuff? You know, I don't know. I don't know where I stand on that. All right, next song. Let's see, what's going on? Rodeo, nah. Oh, Ransom. I did this song on TikTok. It's so, all the songs on TikTok blow up. I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up on the fan on. I know I'm about to blow up. They try to take my floor, I take the ass for ransom. I know that I'm don't know the rest of the words. Cause I'm on TikTok in a tweaking section. I need two dancers, I need two twin eyes, even one band. I got two thick thighs, one Olympic. Okay. I got blue, what you want? Alright, I don't know who agrees with this. But literally every rapper, when they're doing their music or, like, doing it, they just do this. Or they, like, do this. Or they'll do this, like, to the camera. That's all they do. And then they'll, like, throw money in the air or something. Every rapper. Or at least the rappers that are just, like, hype rapping versus, like, I don't know, word rapping, if that makes sense. Like, someone like Lil Nas X or Lil Tecca, like, they just do this. And even on stage, too. That's my little whoa. And then there's like what, like. Someone suggest a song we should do. Someone suggest a song. I don't know the lyrics. Would you ever date a fan? I don't know. You're the cutest. Thank you.
Alright, hold up.
I'm looking.
To be honest, this is kind of music like I jam to by myself. Like surf rock, oh my goodness, I'm so psyched on it. This is by Toledo. They're a small band, you better check them out though. It's this song called Some Samurai.
And it takes a little time trying to dance around.
Play My Brother's Gay? Okay, how about this? Let me guess some people real quick, and then we'll play My Brother's Gay, okay? How about that? For those of you who don't know, that's my song from the show, for the TikTokers out there. That's actually from the TV show, that's my character's song, and that's me singing on the song. Alright, ready? Let's see, let's guess. Who wants to be guested? Chase became a meme, oh, instantly. I'm gonna guess Cole Sprouse. I'm waiting for them to answer the call. I understand when you guys end it though, because it is kind of nerve-wracking just being guested in front of like 200 people and just live streaming. How are you doing today? I'm doing good, how about you? Yo, what's
going on?
Hold up, let me pause the music. How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Good. Are you a Cole Sprouse fan page?
Yeah.
Yeah, Cole Sprouse is pretty awesome. What did you cry during 5 Feet Apart when you saw it?
I did, obviously.
I saw that movie twice. I saw it twice in the theaters because I ended up going with friends again, and it was really good both times. But
I low-key had to wait for it to come out on Amazon, and it was so annoying.
Really? Yeah, because everyone was crying, like, it's so good, and you're like, I can't watch it yet.
I know. Like, me and my best friend cried so much.
Really?
Yeah, I watched it the first time, and then I went to her house, and we rewatched it, and...
Yeah, like... yeah. I feel that. I didn't cry. Usually, like, I'm usually emotional in this kind of movies, but I was just kind of like... I don't know, I really admired the acting a lot, like, I was focused on that, so I wasn't, like, I was in the movie, but not really. The second time, I was sadder, actually, for some reason. But wait, what did you, okay, since you like Cole Sprouse, what do you think of the new Riverdale season? I was like, is it too cheesy for you?
Okay, so, season 4, I'm waiting for that to come out, but when it does, I guarantee you, I'm gonna, like, start a river, I'm gonna cry so much.
Really? Yeah.
Yeah.
So the first 2 seasons were good, but then the 3rd season, you know, like the Griffins and Gargoyles and all that.
Yeah, that was.
It was like weird. A little bit far-fetched. It was a little bit.
Yeah, it completely changed.
Yeah, they need to make it a little bit more serious. I feel like, and like more realistic. Next season, season one
felt more realistic than anything else.
Yeah.
Season 2, when like the Black Hood came, it was.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm not hating on the show, but like I feel like they like kind of went downhill with the 3rd season. Hopefully they come back up, because I didn't even finish the 3rd season. I was in the middle of it, and the musical theater episode came on where they sing a lot, and I'm like, all right, I'm not watching this, and I turned it off. Like, I'm gonna be honest, and I haven't finished it since. That's cool though. So you've seen 5 Feet Apart and Riverdale. Yeah, Cole Sprouse is doing a lot right now.
Yeah, there's a new movie he's going to be in, like, Silk Road is what it's called.
Oh, really? He's in a new movie? That's sick.
Yeah, I'm excited for that to come out. I think it comes out, like, sometime in 2020. It's a very drastic kind of movie.
Yeah. I'll check it out. That's cool. What's your name?
Madison.
Madison. Well, it was nice to talk to you, Madison, and I hope you have a good one. And then I'll check out Silk Road when it comes out next year. That's cool.
You too.
All right. Bye, Madison.
Bye.
Bye. All right. Who are we guessing next, guys? Who wants to be guessing next? What's my eye color? You know, I don't know if you understand. Like, let's see. It changes with, like, my shirts. Like, it's darker today. I feel so weird, like, going up to the camera like this. But... What's up, bro? What's up, Connor? How's it going, dude? Dude, congrats on 20K followers, dude. That's so sick. I'm proud of you, dude. That's so awesome. Who wants to be guested? I've never been guest, please. All right, I got you, Olivia. Oh, where's my water? I didn't put the Ray-Bans on. Oh, I'm waiting for her to answer the call. I've always loved sunglasses so much. All right, I'm still waiting for her to answer the call. Oh, she declined the call. All right, we'll do someone else then. Me. It didn't work. Oh, I'm sorry, Olivia. Well, I love you. I'm sorry. The guesting didn't work. All right. Let's see. Haley Rose. I think that's how you say it. We're winning. Yo, what's going on?
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
Good. Where are you from?
I'm from Vermont.
Vermont? That's cool.
Yeah. It's a really underrated state, I feel like.
What's up?
I feel like it's a really underrated state.
Underrated state?
Yeah.
Yeah, I've never been there. I kind of want to go to Vermont sometime. Isn't it like, but it's like one of the, I don't know. That's cool though. And that's I need to learn my geography at this point. I'm always guessing. That's cool though. So are you still on summer break then?
Yeah. We have a month left.
A month left. Yeah, summer went by a lot faster than I expected. Yeah. It feels like it just started like yesterday and then it's just like, what? It just started.
Yeah, but I'm actually kind of excited.
That's my twin brother. He just got out of the shower. Yeah, that's what happens when you have to share a room, guys.
What's that? No,
Vermont has good maple syrup. Vermont has good maple syrup? Is that true?
Yeah, I'm not a big fan of maple syrup, but yeah.
I got you.
Yeah.
I got you.
But yeah, I'm actually excited to go back to school because it's my last year. I'm going into senior year, so like I'm just ready.
Oh, that's awesome. Yeah. I'm going into junior year. Was junior year pretty hard for you? Some people say it's the hardest year because you're like getting ready for college and it's a lot of schoolwork.
Me, personally, I thought it was easy.
You thought it was easy?
Well, yeah.
That's like, good. That's good. That means you're like you're enjoying life. That's good.
Yeah.
I'm excited for junior year. I also do online school, so it's kind of tough sometimes to get it done. But I'm excited. What college are you planning to go to? Have you decided yet?
Well, I'm going to go to a community college for a couple years, and then I'm going to transfer.
Okay, cool.
Yeah.
Oh, that's super cool. That's good. That's good that you know what you're doing, though. I have some friends that are like already in their senior year, like about to graduate, or like they're going into senior year. But I have some friends who graduated and they're taking a gap year right now because they're figuring it out. Yeah. But that's awesome. And what was your name?
Haley.
Well, thank you so much, Haley. I hope you have a good one. And I hope your senior year goes well.
Thank you.
All right. See you, Haley.
Bye.
Bye. Marissa Hugan. Case, I went to middle school with you and Co. Oh, you did? Cherry Hills. That's awesome. What's up, bro? They were asking for you, man. Cole was in the shower.
Well, they got all
you got his hand. Look at his hand. There he is. Guys, this is my twin brother. You can see the similarities. Come on. I tried to do the curly hair shake. Are you guys going to see a movie? Or?
I have no idea.
I have no idea.
I want to go get food.
Dude, I'm starving. I'm so hungry.
Can I go get food? You guys want to go get food?
I can take this live stream to get food. Where do you want to go eat? We might go eat, guys. Case, do the hoedown. I don't do those dances, okay? I already told you, like, I only do a couple trends on TikTok and stuff, but I'm not, like, a trendy person. I like to set trends, not in, like, I just don't, like, I like to do my own thing, I guess. So, like, for example, everyone wears Supreme, I don't wear Supreme at all. I don't have one piece of Supreme, never worn a piece of Supreme at all. Same with, like, Gucci or Louis Vuitton. I don't like them because so many people wear them. So I'll find, like, some low-key like designer companies and wear that stuff because they're more low-key and not a lot of people wear them, and that's cool to me. Like, it's more fashionable. So yeah, I'm a big fan of fashion, so a lot of the hype-y stuff I don't appeal to very much at all. Like, straight up, I've never been like, I'm gonna go buy Supreme. And people like flex on other people with it. They'll be like it's just kind of like, why do you have to show off your money? You know, why are you like what's the point? Like, why are you doing that? That's just kind of my opinion on it. Case and Cole hit the well. Hey. Or that I have like a mini well. That's how cool it's the well. He goes like this.
No, I don't.
Yeah, you do. Ooh, that was a good one.
It's a full body movement.
Mine is just like, I do like a mini and then like shake a little bit.
My like hair that. Looks
and then there's like the TikTok well. Like what you do? You do like the, I don't know how to do it.
Hey, panini.
Ooh. Don't you be a meanie. Thought you wanted me to go. Have you ever had a stalker fan? I've not like physically met a stalker fan, if that makes sense.
Yeah,
like I've never
actually ran into our house.
We did have girls show up to our house a long time
like
ago.
Our house. That was a good house.
Okay, so you flex on us with your AirPods. AirPods are a functioning device that really help with calls and everything.
If you find my missing AirPod.
Yeah, so. Cole only has one AirPod now, so he's like Uno. He's
it
like,
fell out
he's
the
like
window.
Walking around.
I
he's
think
like,
it, I think it, like, up.
Literally, when AirPods first came out, they were the like stupidest so thing. Did not want to get them, and then they actually like, they really help when you're walking
like
around. You can literally just put them in, yeah, and like you're listening to music.
Them.
I'm a music person. OMG, I went to sleep with my AirPod in the ear the other night, and I woke up and it was out of my ear, but my ears hurt so bad. Summit, I don't know if I'm going to Summit yet. We'll see. OMG, it's been so long since I've logged into this account. What's up, Relevant Case? Jillian, how's it going? I'm from Thailand. Oh, Thailand's so cool. I want to go to Asia so bad. I'm literally, I'm a huge fan of Asian culture. I already talked about this, but like, I don't know. It'd be so fun to live in Asia. What's good, Lofton? How's it going, dude? Dude, we got a Brawl Star. Like, it up, dude. Last night, I'm trying to get Spike 500 trophies and Jesse. Trying to get him there, but, yeah, I spend way too much time on that game. And then I stop for a while. And I'm like, why did I do that? And then I get back on. Case, do you look how old you look as in person? I actually look older in person, according to a lot of people. Yeah, dude, we went off last night. We won like 6 or 7 games in a row. And those were hard, too. We were both 500 trophies, like playing a 500 trophy levels, ranked 20. What are you doing, man?
Sitting on my
who pulling up to Rolling Loud? I don't know if I'm going to Rolling Loud. We'll see. I haven't been to any music festivals.
Dude,
I'm not a huge fan of festivals. I'm gonna be honest. Like tons of people around. Like I'm not a fan. I'm a fan of like small concerts
I'm
and
a
stuff
fan
like
of that.
That.
If Rolling Loud wants to take you to the festival, I'd be down.
I gotta go. I love you. Love you too. Peace out. Speaking Spanish. Hola, cómo está? Bueno. I don't know. I said that yesterday. I'm gonna learn new Spanish. I'm from Jamaica. That's so cool.
Hey, panini.
So I heard there's a trick. So to say bacon in Jamaican, you just say beer can in an English accent. So it's like bacon, right? Doesn't that sound like Jamaican bacon, but like beer can in an English accent? Bacon. I don't know. You guys decide. Can you, 10-year-old Case made a bomb tutorial. Yeah, I was like, vinegar bombs were so cool to me. Like the vinegar and the baking soda and like the volcanoes and stuff. I was like a scientist back then. I was just experimenting and stuff like that. My recent post. All right, for everyone on live stream that does not follow me on Instagram, please follow me. That sounds so desperate. I'm gonna like, that sounds so desperate. What, how else are you supposed to like ask people to follow you? Like, I don't know. Also, if you guys haven't added me on Snapchat yet, I've been posting almost every day on there, and I post a lot of stuff on there that's not on Instagram. Actually, I post similar things, but add me on Snapchat, and I need to add some of you back sometime. Then we can like Snapchat. That'd be cool. I haven't done that in a long time. And then Twitter too. I post a lot of inspirational stuff on Twitter. Seriously though, like I'll be sitting and I'll be super passionate, and I'll just write something on Twitter and post it. My birthday is August 2nd. Send me a happy birthday video, please. If you screen record this, happy birthday. I love you so much. I hope you have a good day. There you go. You're watching my recent post? Cole's chilling right there. You should add me on Snap, Riley Everhart. Yeah, that'd be cool if I added you guys on Snap sometime. If you guys add me at case.walker, we'll see. You have left me on red on Snap, and it's not cool. I don't use Snapchat. I really don't. I have no streaks. I just don't use it. Like, I feel like it's overrated. The stories, though, Snapchat's incredible with the story, like, stories in general, and, like, their pages. Like, I'm working on a little mini-series with them right now, a little mini-show, kind of doing, like, cool sports and stuff. Okay, I wasn't supposed to leak that, but, yeah, I'm working on a little thing with them right now that'll be up sooner or later, and yeah, it's really cool, so I'm excited. I love Snapchat. Just the streaks things are kind of like, there's a lot of pressure to keep streaks and stuff. What about DM? Oh, yeah. If you guys, so I've been DMing a lot of you back recently, especially people that, if you're having a hard time with something or like just need like life advice or something, hit me up because I'm really passionate about helping people out. And just like, I've gone through a lot of things, like, I guess, kind of in the public eye, you could say. And just, I got bullied a lot too for being on social media and stuff. So I know a lot about bullying and all that. So if you need help or if you're struggling and you need someone to cheer you up, DM me. I'm not saying I'm going to answer you. I'm just saying I might answer you. So yeah. Yeah, hit me up. I DM a lot of the fan pages a lot. That's true. Like if you guys have a fan page for me, like I love like communicating with you guys. And you guys are so talented too. Who's edit recently did I post on my story? Oh, Case's Coast. You made like an incredible edit with the voiceover. Yeah, Void Case, Case's Coast, Hip, like, you guys are all just really good. Whamley Lyrics.
Like, Case's Coast editor.
Wait, Ayasha, did you say, when did you get into acting? Ayasha, did you get your account back, by the way? Just comment below. When did you get into acting? I got into acting about 2 years ago. And started taking a lot of classes. Like, this was after the whole Musical.ly thing, and I did that. Oh, okay, I'd always had a love for acting. And I'd been in theater programs at school and all that stuff. And then I took it serious because Musical.ly launched me into the world where I could actually go to LA and to audition and stuff. And so that's when I started taking acting seriously and actually doing the film thing, film and TV. And yeah, I have the self-tape audition today, and I have to get done by tomorrow. And I got to memorize the script and stuff. So I got to do that later tonight. Nevaeh Swaggy 1209. That is quite the username, Nevaeh.
Cool.
All right, let's see.
We gotta play some music. We're chilling. We are Jay Chilling. I've been using that term way too much.
Declan McKenna, what are you doing with your legs, bro? About this, what about, all right, let me hear. I gotta listen to Alec Benjamin's new song. Can we get something to eat or something?
5 minutes. I'm almost at an hour. I'm about to go there now. We're just
okay, sweet.
All right, guys. I'm going to eat in a sec here. So, the live stream will... Ow, I almost... We'll have to end, which is sad. But I'll be live tomorrow. I've gone live every day the past week. So I'll be live again tomorrow around the same time. So come join, check it out, and talk and guest. DM me, too, if you have any deep questions. Do you talk to other famous people? I don't know what you, like, do I have friends that are in the entertainment industry? Yes. Yeah. I think that was kind of a weird question. I'm trying to think. Dude, my grandma's calling me during my live stream. Nans, are you watching this live stream right now? My grandma loves watching my live streams. I love you, Nans, if you're watching this. But my grandma's probably watching this. She just called me. I hope she's not going to get mad that I just, like, ended her. What was I going to say? Oh, yeah, I do have a lot of friends. You kind of just end up knowing everyone, like, in the industry. Like, yeah, you kind of just end up running into people. I don't know, like all the YouTubers at VidCon, you meet them, then you become friends, and you work on projects together, so stuff like that. Dude, my grandma's calling me again. Hold up, let me go ask someone to text. Oh, can you feel Nance is like spam calling me right now?
Can you tell her, like,
my grandma's spam calling me still. Can you save this live? 100%. I'll save this live.
All right, we're gonna play my brother's game. That's okay. Ready?
If you guys don't know this bop, this is from my TV show, The Other Two. So if you don't watch The Other Two, get on it. And this song is pretty funny. It's a joke, so just don't take it seriously, but enjoy it. Let's do this. Are you guys ready? I've never actually played this live.
My brother's brave. My brother's wise. My brother doesn't like girls. He likes guys. He kisses men. That turns him on. And if you think that's gross, well, then I think you're wrong. 'Cause I think it's cool. My brother's gay and that's okay. The hater is my hate, but I love how he's gay. He is so gay in every way. My brother Gary is gay and that's okay.
Voice cracks.
That he acts, the way that he runs,
oh wait,
the way that he acts, the way that he walks,
there we go,
the way that he runs, how he moves his hands, he's gay even when he just sits or he stands. That is cool, my brother's gay and here to stay, so haters, you better stay out of his way. If you are listening, then I wanna say, Gary Dubek, you are gay, and that's okay.
I can't believe I'm doing this live.
My brother's gay, my brother's gay, my brother's gay, and that's okay. Is your brother gay? 'Cause my brother's gay.
I love you, Carrie. Oh my goodness. All right, guys, there you go. For everyone who's wondering that, there's My Brother's Gay live with Chase Screams himself right here. I was trying for my voice not to crack in that. I'm not warmed up at all. So I was just belting it out. All right, I'm definitely saving this. Make some funny meme edits out of this, okay? You guys gotta promise me. He'll make some funny edits out of this live stream. There's a lot of content in here, especially Cole. He was a meme this whole live stream. But anyways, yeah, I love you guys so much. I hope you like the finale, My Brother's Gay Song, of this one. If you guys need some entertainment and are bored, I'll be live tomorrow. So if you're chilling on your phone and you're like scrolling through TikTok and you're like, this doesn't make sense, just be like, oh, wait, Case is live. Come to Instagram, watch my live stream. If you guys have not added me on Snapchat, add me on Snapchat at case.walker. I might be adding some of you guys back tonight. We'll see. We'll see. I'll tell you guys tomorrow. And follow my Twitter too at case_walker_. And I'm launching my Facebook soon. I'm launching my Facebook actually tomorrow. So I'll be posting on Facebook, videos and stuff like that. Same thing. It'll be on IGTV and Facebook. And yeah, we're verified on Facebook now. So I wouldn't go search it up because there's a lot of fake accounts. I'll give you guys the link tomorrow to my Facebook account. And it's a Facebook page. So you got to go search up It's Case Walker and go to pages. And then it'll be the Case Walker Facebook page with the verification mark. Just so you don't follow a fake page because there's a lot of fake ones on Facebook. Yeah, but I love you guys so much. Thanks for watching. Have a good one. Keep being you, you know. Care less about what other people are thinking and just do what you enjoy and yeah, do it different. I'll see you guys tomorrow and have a good rest of your Tuesday. Peace. Oh, wait, this is awkward. I gotta end it. There we go.